congratulations to the national champion.
EA Sports. It's in the game.